At California State in Los Angeles, prospective medical research students have begun to take advantage of the recently renovated medical campus at their school.
My name is Mariel Mendoza. I was actually born in the Philippines. I came here when I was in 10th grade in high school, and I'm a biochemistry major, first-year master's student here in Cal State LA. So in my research, I'm interested in determining whether there's an interplay between certain modifications in histone H3 proteins, specifically methylation and phosphorylation between a specific arginine 8 residue and serine 10 residue in histone proteins. So histone H3, the phosphorylation of serine 10 is not crucial for normal cell functioning, but this leads to activation of certain genes that have been implicated in cancer formation and formation of tumors. So by understanding this process, we can not only understand more about cancer formation, but see whether maybe we can target these particular modifications in possible therapeutic treatments for cancer. So I initially wasn't really into research. I was never exposed to this kind of environment just because of my family. None of my parents were into research. I was actually introduced to research when I joined a different biochemistry laboratory, and that was just a couple years ago. It's very new to me. And also, I couldn't find a possible career that could satisfy my particular interest for science. And once I joined that particular laboratory, that's how I found that I want to do biochemistry research, because I like being able to discover more and more about science and being able to apply it to possible drug treatments and ways to improve the quality of life. And having that career would satisfy my interest. So that's the reasons why I decided to join research, doing biochemistry, and that I'm also interested in targeting certain diseases. You know, that's also the reason why I joined this particular research laboratory. So yeah, a lot of people have inspired me with my work. One of it, which was my previous biochemistry professor. He was my first PI before I joined this lab, and I had no prior exposure to research whatsoever. And he was very understanding, and he basically introduced me to this whole field that I've never heard of before. And he was a great inspiration. Whenever I see him, it's like I want to be like him. That's the reason why I wanted to pursue this career. And he's just been such a great inspiration to me that this is what I want to pursue as a career. My favorite part is actually doing experiments, because I personally think they're fun, and I like doing hands-on experiments. And I also like reading. Of course, you have to read before you have to do the experiment so you know what you're doing. But it just takes the time, and in a way I find it like relaxing, because you know, they don't have any other things, the things that you have to worry about. But I personally like the whole idea of just doing experiments and like being in the lab and just working on your stuff. My advice would be, it takes a lot of hard work and it's not easy. So it just takes a lot of hard work and patience. Like not everything you want is gonna go your own way, and you have to be prepared for that. And so you have to have you have to think about everything. You have to have backup plans whenever things don't go the way you want it to, and just don't give up, I guess. Yeah.